K-pop world, it's me again, Trevor Yakko. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, please do not forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. And for today, we will be reacting to another music video, guys. So, yeah, we will be reacting to the official music video of Kang Daniel's What Are You Up To? And you heard it, right? Yes, we will be reacting to Kang Daniel's What Are You Up To? And before anything else, I would like to correct myself in my prior videos because I said there, like, the title of the song is What Are You Doing? But it's not actually What Are You Doing, guys. I sit corrected. The title of the song is What Are You Up To? And this is his debut as an independent artist under his own agency. Imagine that, at a very young age, Kang Daniel manages his own talent agency. So yeah, he's so fantastic and very amazing. So without further ado, guys, let's watch his official music video of What Are You Up To? Oh, the eye scene just like in the teaser. It's like he's playing. Wow, his emotions, he's visually good. You know what, those pile of cards, it reminds me of the logo of Produce 101. Oh my god, he's dancing also in this video. You know what, he's actually the main dancer of 101, and he has been b-boying for a very young age. I love everything he wears in this music video, and you know what, you could really distinguish Kang Daniel from the backup dancers because he wears special outfits, like blue one, the pink one. And you know what? The beat is not that fast. It's just in a moderate beat. And the tone, the melody is just like something like a song that is for chill love, right? If you were so stressed, if you want to, you know, forget for a while your problems, then you can dance and hang on with this music. Oh, showing his moves. Come on, Kang Daniel. Show your moves. What Are You Up To? God, you know what? As you know, Kang Daniel in 101, he's the main dancer, he's the center, he's a lead rapper, and he's also a sub vocalist. And you could actually see it in his debut as an independent artist song, which is What Are You Up To? He shows us his moves. We can listen to his vocals in this music video, guys. My god, you would really be amazed how really skillful and talented Kang Daniel. And imagine, he debuted under his own agency named Connect Entertainment, right? So really, really amazing to see King Daniel with this, a lot of blessings and achievements this year. So we got to all those who stand Kang Daniel, let's not forget to support Kang Daniel in this endeavor, guys, in this new journey of him. So let's support Kang Daniel to all wannables out there. Let's support Kang Daniel, guys. And yeah, this is such an amazing song. I love the beat. The beat is just in a moderate speed. And you know, I love it because you could really, it sounds relaxing. For me, the beat is not that chaotic to hear in the ears. So when you hear this, like you want to have to chill or just hang out and forget a while all the issues and concerns you have in your life. So yeah, it's actually a good song. I really love the beat of the song. So, and bottom line, I also love Kang Daniel in this video. He's visually good in this video, guys. So yeah, that's it. I hope I did entertain you in this video, guys. Please do not forget to subscribe and do not forget to give this video a massive thumbs up. Just click the thumbs up button, guys. Again, this is Strawberry Opera, and I am encouraging you to spread love and positivity to the world. See ya.